Hi, Katya. It's Sam. I know it's late. I'm sorry for calling. I know that I said that I would stop, and I tried. But I don't have anyone I can talk to. I know you felt like you couldn't talk to me.
Which is ironic, because it's my job to talk to people, you know. It's something I've always taken pride in. But it's beginning to feel like I don't know, Katya, maybe I'm not very good at my job. Probably that shouldn't surprise you. But I've tried. I've really tried so hard. But the harder I try, the worse things seem to get. I'm not saying this to excuse myself for any way I treated you. But just to say, I'm sorry. No matter what happens. I only want the best for you. You and Pavla. I'm sorry. Calling you so late, you don't have to call me back, okay?